It's Melissa from Beautifully Being Mom. Today we are taste testing these gummy vitamins from Hello Bello. And I just love that name, Hello Bello. We already know they're full of great things for you and your kids, but what we want to know today is how they taste. And we are going to let the kids tell you what they think, and I'm going to tell you what I think about the taste of these vitamins. I am so excited to try them. I am so excited about this line. Kristen Bell is one of my absolute favorite celebrity moms. She is such a role model, such an inspiration, and I am so excited to try her product. So thank you, Hello Bello, Kristen Bell. Oh. Okay, I'm done. Not really, I'm so excited. okay, so let's get started and try these vitamins, and I will let you know what we think.
It tasted chemically, and this just tastes really, really good. So no artificial colors and flavors, which I, you know, that's what sets this apart. It's so good for you, and it tastes so good. So, yay! I like this one, so I'm excited to get to take this over the next month while we start preparing to have baby number three. So this is so good. Okay, so I'm going to move on. So we love this one. We're going to keep taking this one. We love it. Definitely, if you like gummies, if you like, it kind of tastes like fruit snacks, but like very, very good. So if you like fruit snacks, these taste great, and you'll love these. And Kristen Bell is behind this brand, so how could you not love it? I love her. Okay. Here is the second one I'm gonna try. This is the Organic Energy. So, this has 3,000 micrograms per serving of vitamin B12. So, if you, like me, are a tired mom, this is the one that you need. I mean, of course you need this one. Even after you have a baby, it's good to keep taking a prenatal for breastfeeding and, you know, your hair, skin, and nails look great. So this is one that, I mean, at least a multi, but I always like to take a prenatal. And then the organic energy, if you are a mom, I know you're tired, so you need this. All right, so let's try it. 3,000 micrograms of vitamin B12 in each serving, and then for this one, you're gonna take two. And I am so excited to try it. Come say hi at hellobella.com. Okay. This is amazing. The organic energy tastes like a Swedish fish. I don't know if this was Kristen Bell that came up with the Swedish fish idea. I love it. But to me, it tastes like a Swedish fish. I don't know if that was their intention, but the flavor is so, so good. And I tend to like things like that, like a chewy candy. So this for me is like eating a candy, except it has none of the bad stuff in it. Everything good in here. So I love this one. I will definitely be adding this into my health care routine. We all need one. We all, as moms, I think, neglect ourselves. It's just something we do, most of us, because we're taking care of everything and everyone else around us, and we kind of forget about ourselves until way, way, way last when we're run down or tired or sick. So that brings me to my next bottle, which is the immunity. So, funny story. A couple of years ago, I got so, so sick. I had a fever for 2 straight weeks. And this was when Alice was a baby, so she was still nursing. So here I am, nursing my baby while I have a fever for 2 straight weeks. I literally thought I was going to die. I was so scared because they had no idea what was going on. So for me, adding in an immunity vitamin is so important. And this one I really like because it's got 45 milligrams of vitamin C, it has zinc, 3.75 milligrams, and it has 50 milligrams of black elderberry. And elderberry has gained a lot of popularity amongst, and black elderberry has gained a lot of popularity amongst moms over the past couple of years. Everybody's been sharing its benefits, and through the internet, we've all kind of discovered elderberry. So I think this is something a lot of us like to give to our kids. So having it in a vitamin you can take as an adult, I think is really, really smart. And I'm excited to see what this one tastes like. This is called Security Blanket Dietary Supplement. All right. And this one, like I said, is vegan, not tested on animals. No artificial colors or flavors, high fructose corn syrup, common allergens such as wheat, gluten, eggs, or peanuts, added artificial preservatives or gelatin. So this is, like, I don't know how they can make something taste so good that's so healthy. So that's exciting, guys. All right, so we're gonna taste this one, and I'll let you know what I think. All right, so this one is kind of like, looks grapey. This reminds me of like a Welch's fruit snack. Kind of tastes like blackberry or grape. I'm not sure. It's a berry flavor for sure. Actually, it kind of reminds me of like that elderberry flavor. It's really good. Not super sweet. It's mild. It's yummy, and it's going to keep you healthy during the winter months, the summer months, while you're taking care of your kids and everyone else. I love that. I think it's so important as moms that we take care of ourselves. So awesome! Immunity! You need this. And of course, this is the one you saw my kids taste test earlier. Will said it tasted like cherry and something, but he loved it. Alice wanted to eat like 10 of these, and I had to pry these from her fingers. That is why I had to send them out to play, actually, truth be told, because they just wanted to open these up and eat all of them. That's how good they taste, and that's how good the kids thought they tasted. So If that gives you any indication on the taste for our taste test, it is a huge hit. The kids love it. They loved taste testing them, and they are going to enjoy taking them every day. This is not something I'm going to have to fight with them to do. They're going to be so excited to take these, and they're probably going to fight me for more of them, and I'm going to have to pry them from their fingers again. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for watching. So if you want to know my overall opinion on these gummy vitamins, they are so, so good. I mean, this one tasting like a Swedish fish, this one's like a grapey berry flavor, and this one is just the yummiest, lightest citrus tasting prenatal ever. So I totally recommend these. These are so good and so easy to get your kids to take, and they're filled with all the good things and none of the bad things. So I highly recommend this line. So if you were wondering about what they tasted like, I'm here to tell you they are really, really good. If you haven't already, go over to Hello Bello, at Hello Bello, hashtag Hello Bello, or www.hellobello.com. Make sure you like and subscribe. And if you caught my last video, you may know that I'm hosting a back to school giveaway, and I'm giving away a $50 gift card, Visa gift card, to get whatever you need for back to school. Just a little something to thank you guys for following along as I start to build my YouTube channel. And I want to thank everybody who has liked and subscribed and entered the giveaway so far. If you haven't done so already, I will link this video. It's gonna pop up and you can go enter the giveaway, read the rules in the comments section, and follow along, because you'll be able to enter to win that $50 gift card. Not a ton of people have entered, so your chances of winning are pretty good. So, and yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon.